I see myself just being a leader amongst my crew, my shipmates, a leader amongst my people, someone to look up to.
I see myself staying as an AEA until I retire. It's a big statement so early on in the career, but I don't see things changing.
I see myself doing instructional roles. I really want to mentor and teach the new guys and girls that come through.